Okay, let's start studying illustration in Adobe Illustrator. So let's go into Google and you will just type this teddy bear and you may type in quotes public domain and this is it. You have teddy bears pictures. We will narrow the results by asking for clip arts or yes, clip arts. Okay. Instead of narrowing the results to clip arts, narrow them to line art work like that. And you should find this this little bear here would be okay for what we want to do.